Hello everybody, my name is Dmitry, I'm from Smilodo, and right now let's talk about notification page. I'll show you all types of notification and how you can edit them. So, let's start. Now we're on a notification page in settings, and here you can see notification list. This default notification, and in action you can see what exactly do this notification, and for example you can edit them, because now we have default text, and here you can active, no active, you can use or mail or not use, and each of language you need to put some subject and text. Inside text you can put some variables. These variables you can see here, and just copy and put where you need. After this you can change text, some, add, maybe delete, and after this you just need click save. When you save it, you can go back and continue work with another. You cannot delete because it's default what needed to correct work your store. And after this, when you edit all, you have a very nice notification in your store. That's all. See you in the next videos.